The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. Seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactorum and the Jackets. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being.
Experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the orcs do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation center.
Orcs must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that gate.
We must disable that crane.
Marshal! Romans to kill!
Everything is under control.
Allow that.
Number 2 control deck, do you read?
This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord.
Stand ready. We'll be there shortly. Titus out.
A handful of guardsmen holding that huge gate. They cannot blast me.
We managed to bring the access point.
Spice Marines! Kill Marines! Stick bomb! Oh. 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 Oh.
The lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Orcs! An entire horde!
Antioch, hold them there. We have orcs in now. Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days.